Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to convert milliliters into cubic centimeters. We have milliliters we want to convert to cubic centimeters. And in this case, we don't have to do any computations because they're equal. Milli, that equals 1/1000th. And 1 liter is equivalent to 1/1000th meters cubed. So therefore, we don't have to do any computations. So 5 milliliters, that's equivalent to 5 cubic centimeters. Simple.